Oh, look. Can't always be accurate all the time as to whether I'm streaming or not. Sometimes I'll think I'm not streaming, and then I'll be suddenly streaming. So it's 10 past the hour, and we're just going to sell some data. Have ourselves a lovely old time. It's time for the journey home, which is still the name of the stream. Me. It's this guy. Hello. How are you doing, everybody? What are you up to? Just got to check things. I'm working off one screen again, so I do apologize for that. Hi there. I'm so sorry, I'm squinting a little bit, like, is that me over there? Can I see myself? So I'm working from last night's Bonnet Coaster setup still, so I have to do everything with one screen, and it's complicated. So if I don't look my usual self, it's because it all looks a bit different in here. Right, well, let's get selling. Let's sell. Just for his home. He probably first thought there was a journey from his splash screen, so it just says home. Hello, Tuckside. Hello, Fumbles. Hello, Yurigarnowski. Hello, Dark Avenger 1234. Hello, Bowman. Hello, Pixel Manets. Hello, Yarul, Ashan, and Big Fun R. All you guys, thanks very much for coming along. I'm sorry that I tricked you. I'm sorry for people that turned up and then nobody, and then, oh, I'm really sorry. What's happening? The beard is coming through really well. Thank you, Pixel Manets. I'm still working on it. It's not that it's come through, it's that it's just I'm lazy, sir, if I'm honest with you. Right, okay, where am I? What am I doing? Okay, I'm here, I'm back here. I can go to stop services, and let's finish off selling. I don't think it'll do another hour. I feel like we're coming to the end of it. If we're not, then lucky me, but I feel like I'm coming to the end of it. I've got 51 million credits, so we've just made 50 million from the trip. I started at 1.5 million, right? Did anyone write that down? Because I certainly didn't. Let's get selling. Get settled in for a selling trip. Yeah. We're having a nice time. That's the nice time selling rap. The nice time selling rap. Okay, great. Yes, the Master Flood 117. Hello. Aren't you bored of seeing Edward in the fridge minute letters by now? I am. Don't you worry. I'll be changing those as soon as possible. Probably to a reference to my new podcast. By the way, everybody, www.crossingthestreams.show. Head over to www.crossingthestreams.show for episode 9, which is actually all about me, the co-host of MC Lewis, and we tell us a lot of fun stories, and we have a fun time, and we talk about how I'm actually pure evil, and it's a good, fun episode, I think. I think Titus Balls has been listening to it, who's just in the chat. Hello, Titus Balls. I know you've been listening. Did you enjoy it? Yeah, I thought it was quite fun. I think we have a little bit of good banter going on. Some good editing skills by me in there as well. You'll have to learn a few things about me that you might not already know. Although, if you come to this stream, you probably know everything about me. Yeah, nice. Awesome. Ed has landed, Aladdin's saying. Yes, I have. Tight Sports Editor's Work is a great show. Some scary parallels, too. Oh, about yours and I's lives. That's nice. I was listening then and you started to stream. Well, I'm here, you can pause it for a while. That's right, I have landed, and so far getting some good credits from this trip. I was thinking I'd only make 50, and it seems to be still going. So hey, can't really complain, can I? Come on, yeah, I get it. Yeah. Thank you, Aladdin Sane. Still selling the data? Still selling the data. Seems to be going. You're at work. Shh, we won't tell anyone if you don't tell anyone. I did leave a lot. That was the ending was pretty intense. Pascal at work, one of the coders who distracted me at the door, and he's saying ice cream, because he was like, I owe him an ice cream. And I looked and I was laughing, and then before I knew it, my heat was at 150%. I panicked, turned off my FSD charger. I shouldn't have left it just going, because then I couldn't get out of the star's gravitational pull fast enough. So I just panicked and put the FSD back on, which then heated up again. And my discovery scanner was at 0%. But here we go. Yes, Tax Balls. Oh dear, Ed. You just aren't the first one. You should have soldiered into the glory of the Empire. I know, we talked about this the other day. And Andy Pipkin, I'm still selling the data. I've only been doing it for a couple of days. So like, literally only been doing it for about an hour, like, max. Not even an hour, probably 45 minutes. Shan saved the moment. This is a moment, yeah, that's right. It really did get my heart going. I was very, 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 very nervous. So we're looking, I'm approaching 55 million, which means I've made roughly 54 million from this trip. Does anyone have the original number that I started off? Because I wrote it down and I've lost it. I think it was 1.5 million. But yeah, I am. It's going well. It's going well, guys. We're nearly, by the way, very, very close to being the rank before the final one. So yeah, we're at Ranger. So soon I'm going to get that Pioneer rank. Yeah, did you watch that moment? No, it was pretty crazy. Oh dear, did you just land at your first fight? I did, sorry, Tax Balls, I know we were talking about that halfway through. So about my Gamma article, I don't know, did you send it into the forums and put it in that thread? I'm not sure if that one will be approved, but I can go and double check with the guys.
It's been a long day.
Are you having a good week, says Dark Adventure 1234? I'm having a nice time here talking to you guys. I'm having a weekend, a week of ups and downs already. Nothing work related, but I can always count on you guys to cheer me up. So, hello, hey Gregor Burns, good to see you. Does this mean the end of the biscuit review? No, I've got one for today. Don't worry, the biscuit review will still continue. The live streams are still going to continue. Maybe not quite as daily as usual, but there you go. Yes, Doctor, this is from a journey to Beagle Point. I'm back in an Asp Scout with 25 light year jump range. It's going on. We are going on. I streamed every jump on the way back, like every single jump on the way back, and I seem to be doing quite well for myself. Thank you, Dark Avenger. It's very kind of you to do so. Orca Force is a great name. I always see you on there. It's an elite day for me until, you know, my life is drained by Planet Coaster tomorrow. Yeah, the beta looks pretty exciting. I don't know if anyone's caught the Planet Coaster live stream last night. It was a lot of fun. It was really fun producing it. I sat over there and control it all from the side. And there's a real different fun thing for it. What I'm trying to do is actually build up these live streams into something even bigger than that. So we're not in I want to get a proper studio set up, and I'm just slowly building towards being able to do that. So we have some real nice, like, these streams are going to look so, like, these ones will always look the same, you know, just me and my face, but try and get some, like, real nice actual setups, because we've got these beautiful banners all the way around here, and really make use of those, and some sofa situations, get some sofas and stuff, and make it a proper, like, chat show experience. Yeah! That's what I want to do anyway. Hey, FaZe! You love my work. Thank you so much. Which work do you mean? Do you mean the spreadsheet that I filled out this morning? Or these silly streams? The problem is these streams. Yeah, what can I buy currently? Everyone, what can I buy? What can I buy now that I've got 58 million? 58 million in the bank. Oi! Ed's next ship and I kind of. So we've got 58.3 mil and we're still going. So I can't believe it. Whoever said 60 million or approaching 60 million was right. And that means that we're going to hit very soon. We're at 91% because it hasn't logged yet. A nearly maxed ASP so far. Awesome. That's what I want. I want something with a good jump range. Oh, you love my music videos. Thank you. That's very kind of you. They're cool, right? They're cool. I like them. I'm working on more. They're about 4 years old now, so I'm working on some newer, updated stuff that I'm very proud of. So, looking forward to getting that out. Basically, what I try and do is keep busy constantly, so I never have to worry about real emotions. keep myself busy, so then yeah, nothing real can ever hurt me. 59 million, about to hit 60. Yes, yes, yes. How much longer do you think we're going to go for here? What's everybody's predictions? I'm still discovering new I'm still talking about new discoveries here, apparently, so that's pretty cool. My name is on lots of stars now.
Yes, yes, yes.
Go buy an Asp and go to Jack's. I'm thinking about getting an Asp Explorer. Yep. And then going to Jack's. I'm not going to stream every single jump. As in, I will stream every jump, most jumps. But what I'll do is I'll still be able to play it in between as well. I'll still be able to play the game and go back and actually sit at home and play the game a little bit as well, rather than having to stream every single jump. Basically, I made a commitment that I would stream every jump, and it got a little bit silly. All praise the mighty coach, Kurzel. How are we all today? All praise the mighty coach. We're all very well. We're all giving each other a nice digital e-hug today, looking after one another. And 91% still. I believe that I probably should be at Pioneer now. Let's find out. Why not stream from home? Just because home is my private place, you know? It's the place where you get to turn off for a little bit. That said, maybe I will in future. Oh, only 116,000. Could this be the last page? It's the last page. I think it's the last page. Yay! On 15, so what was it? Somebody was so close with 59 million. Which should buy an 85%. Yes! Right, let's have a look at this. Come on, bring it in. Where is it? Ah, look. Yeah. Boom! So that's all, 59 million. Let's carry on. What are we going to do today, then? What are we going to do? Literally, the world is my oyster. Guys, yeah. All right, so where should I go? Let's go and spend some money. Should I take some passengers? Congrats, Jacob, to 2050. All right, let's go and pick up a sidewinder. First things first, let's go and store this guy somewhere nice and safe. Garden Enterprise. Don't kill me on the way out. I'm coming out now, because I can die. But if you're not horrible, don't kill me. I'm not going to repair my ship. No. I'm in open. But I believe and I trust you all wholeheartedly. Well, let's go get some new wheels. Look at that. Look at that bank balance. It's my real money as well. I'm coming out now, Gregor Benz. Don't shoot me. If you shoot me, I don't deserve to be shot. That's for sure. Oh, I got a crash. Send my crash report. Yes, please. All right. Well, that happened. I crashed. My game crashed, believe it or not. It is a souvenir. I'm going to store it in the state that it is at the other place when I buy another ship. But I want to keep it in the state that it is as like a sort of remember when I look how awful this ship is. And maybe we'll one day bring out that Asp without repairs. Oh no, because you need to repair its FSD. I don't know. On live TV. Can't connect to Frontier servers. Oh. Well, that's... Is anyone else getting the same problem? Hello. Oh, I see. I don't know. Hello. Just a little server blip there. The monument's by journey, but that's if I don't get shot. Somebody's going to probably kill me right now. Yeah, I might like fix just the scanner, and then we can take one day. We'll do like in a year's time. We'll do an anniversary trip out in this ship, and we'll go all the way back out to Beagle Point again. In 1 year's time. Is that a silly idea? The journey home part two, as it were. I'm slightly concerned now that my... Oh, my power distributor. Yeah, I forgot about that. Ah, we're all right. Sorry, where is it? Why is it 2 days to there? Let's not go there, let's go somewhere else. Let's find out where the next system over is. God damn it. I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing. Here we go. I'm actually picking up some pace now. Who the? Yeah, we might need some bar service. Probably. I won't repair the FSD drive. The FSD drive will always stay. Hey there. Somebody's on the radar. Who is it? Oh, it's Draco. I trust Draco. Draco would never do anything to me. Right, Draco. You're protecting me. All right, yes, okay, we're closing that gap now. I was in the gravity well. Well, I know that well. In open and play. Everybody, hello, I'm in open play. It's what I do now. The spaceman is saying, I'm just super stoked. I'm just super excited to be back playing the game for real. Transferring between stations, buying things, selling things, taking part in passenger missions. Somebody suggested I do some passenger missions to make some big bucks. And also, that takes you out thousands of light years, so it will also add to my exploration data. Watch out, the FDL seems hostile. Good stuff. All right, well, you best help me when I get pulled out. Above the blue zone, the reframing coming. You'd think that, don't you? You'd think that, wouldn't you? Yeah, rule. You would think. You predict that I'm going to do a loop of shame. Well, just you wait and see. Watch this. So, what's everybody doing up to tonight then? What's going on with you? It was, I made 59 million credits, I think 59.5 million credits. Which of these planets is Planet Coaster? Yes, come on, here we go. We're approaching. FDL seems to be backing off. So that's good. Coming into Garden Enterprise. I love the sound of Garden Enterprise. Very excited to meet the people of Garden Enterprise. Where should I go next? Does anybody have any idea of where I should go next? Where should I start my journey? I don't actually know. Oh, watching if the world's going to end. It's going to end regardless, mate. Either way, America have a Sophie's choice right now. They're both pretty terrible. If I'm honest with you, that's my political knowledge of the day. It's not looking good for either of them. Nobody involved is happy at this point. You're above the blue. I know I am. Look, I can get back in the blue. It's all right. I'm not gonna loop it again. It's okay. I've got control of the situation. Do you want to have a victory parade? Yeah, why not? The US will survive it, exactly. I'm only joking. It's an exaggeration. There's no system in 50 jump range where you can buy an Asp Explorer. Oh. Damn, I'm gonna do it, loop of shame. I can't believe it. I thought I was gonna get away with it. Thought I was gonna get away with it. Whoa! So I'm trying to control things with various different hands at this point. Not again. Nice and close to the planet. Nice and close to the planet. Come on, let's use that planet's grav. Yeah, get in there. Come on. Whoa! It's for efficiency. I've not done it for a while, right, to be fair to me. Did it on the way in, I did just fine. It's loop of interdiction avoidance, that's correct. I was doing it to, it's like a roller coaster. That's right, I'm just trying to blend the two gaming experiences into one. And also I'm trying to drive with one hand. Oh, that's quiet all of a sudden. We've arrived at Garden Enterprise. Nobody's judging me. Nobody at all, apart from Upix planets. I know. I'm aware. Nobody cares. I don't care. I literally don't care.
Lincoln,
I don't know why people...
Charlie, Lima, it's good to have you with us. Welcome to the station, Commander.
Oh, ECL, that's like Edward Carlisle Lewis as well. So it's like, Edward Carlisle Lewis, welcome to the station. Welcome to the station, Edward Carlisle Lewis. Alright, we don't have to be as careful anymore because it's all about... I feel literally liberated. Which is wonderful.
Continue on approach.
She's northern as well. Love Garden Enterprise. Where's 41? There it is. Little nudge there. Was that a little nudge? I held the FDL player back by having his interdiction on my last extra on mine extra last extra long. Thank you. So kind. Landing with a joystick is interesting experience. Oh. It's the worst. I'm usually much better than this. I'm usually much tidier. Alright, we go. There we go, sorry. Afternoon, Ed. Is Commander Lewis a billionaire? No, just a 50 millionaire.
Touchdown, ground crew dispatched. Enjoy your stay at our facility, Commander.
Thank you, love. Very kind of you. Ooh, can't afford an Anaconda. Can't afford a Type 9. Can afford a Type 7. Do I want a Type 7? Do I want an Esp Explorer? Ladies and gentlemen, should I buy myself an Esp Explorer? Come on, let's do it together. No, it was 59 million, thank you very much, Tyus Balls. Upgrade! Look at you all, get the ASP, everyone wants the ASP, right? Keel back. Really? Why do people want a keel back? I can give you a debug view on the paint. I don't think it was affected, to be completely honest. Because it was a lot of heat damage rather than any physical damage, but unless... I don't know. A little scratch there. Get it nice and cheap in Alioth. Killback. Well, not Killback, Asp Explorer. Yeah, I want to get an Asp Explorer. But should I go somewhere else to do it up, do you think? An Asp Explorer is a ship I will always have. Yeah. Store current ship, cost new ship, exchange current ship. Oh, 8 million for the parts. Oh, can we sell the General T or not, though? I don't know if I can do it. Vote in the chat, should I sell and get that 8 million for a gain, for a net gain until we updo the ship, do the ship up, or not? What do you think? What do we think, guys? Come on, I can't make any decisions myself now. We're in this together at this point. All right, just sell the scout. Don't sell it, keep it. No, don't sell the general. No, keep it. No. Most of all, it's precious. Sell the modules, not the ship. I can store the current ship, and then I can go in, and then I can sell the modules afterwards. You're right. Selling a module to avoid the repairs. Exploiter. keep it. Yeah, I'm keeping it. This looks the same. I feel like I'm in the same ship. Like, this doesn't feel any different. Oh, honestly, fine. I've got it. I should swap the modules first, right? Oh, look at that, everyone. 100% on all these things. Yeah, now I need to go back into the menu and I don't know how to switch the modules over. Whoopsie. Look at that thing. Hey, you lovely chap. Oh, bless you. Yeah, but the aspect sort of looks the same as a scout. Like you thought. I don't know. Shame. Asp scout is just diet asp. Yeah, it's like the Ford Fiesta. You get it. Okay. Am I heading out to Jack's? I don't know. What does everyone think? Do we start the next journey? Do we start the next big journey right now, just going to Jack's? I need to go and get it done up first in somewhere that's a bit more... I haven't done any of this, by the way. I've not done any module storage stuff. Don't worry about that. Don't worry about that. You just press store. 19,000 credits. Right. Stream the equipping tomorrow. Yep. Yeah, okay. Drive tuning and FSD updates. Are these updated as well? Store a core module which requires a replacement module. Is that worth keeping? The 3D? It's not costing me a lot though, is it? Some of them are not worth doing. It's just the A's that I thought were lucky. This though, I've got to leave these because these are quite expensive. Power plant as well, okay. 3D shield generator. I mean, it doesn't cost me to store these, so. I did, didn't I? I already did the power plant. What do you want to use your ASP for? Exploring. I need to get that elite exploration. Until we've done that, we haven't finished our journey. Somebody else said power plant upgrade also worth it. I think I've stored everything that's worthwhile, right? Okay. Use this ship. Yes. Megatony YouTube. All right. Yeah. In about 5 minutes' time, we'll be doing the biscuit review for the day as well. What was the final total, Jester the Insatiable? It was around about 59 million, was the amount I made. Everyone says 55, it's 59. Come on, let's be here. The reason why it was... oh no, you're right, yeah, it was probably about 55 because... Oh no, because I went over, if you look. I'm actually at 6% on Pioneer. So You know, we've not got that far to go. Just a lot of time. I'm going to be playing a lot more of this at home from now on. So I'm so excited. Right, okay, what are we doing? You're going to paint my ass? I'm doing things to this thing that you will never have seen ever in your life. Alright, let's have a look. What do I have on this account? Gold? Alright, sure. Go for gold. But of course I've got that on my account. Oh, and yeah, it's just gonna have to be an overall. I'm just gonna wait. Oh, what's the pioneer, I suppose, yeah. Is that just on the left? Oh, nope. Yeah, okay, so we want, actually, sorry, let's have a look, it is a nice badge, isn't it? I'm thinking of doing front decal as the pioneer, and then the right and left as distant worlds. Yeah. Christmas tree. I'll be back. Quickly goes into the system, gives self things. We'll have a look around tomorrow. Weapon column. Awesome. So what's everything? Oh man. Ed, if all you want to do is explore, says Shan, then he's got something, a good outfit in for an asp there. Right, where should I go first to explore though? Should I, first of all, I'll go somewhere that's gonna give us some good hold on. What's transfer? I don't want to browse the shop, I want to browse where I've stored it. Is that in transfer? Yeah, here we go. 4A for friendship drive. That seems crap. What's going on? That asp could get me to Beagle Point and back. Already done it, mate! What are you sending the asp for? Just more exploration, to be honest. Let's go by the alien ruins. Should we do that? Let's do that. Go around the galaxy. Neutron fields, if you just want to get cash. I just want to get with my exploration rank, to be completely honest with you. I'm misunderstanding the situation here. Let's have a look. We want a 5A, right? That doesn't seem very high in terms of a jump range. 28, is that as high as an Asp Explorer goes? Let's have a look, I'm having a look on Shan's guide now. Yeah, obviously a 5A frameshift drive. Should I just... Are you not doing a victory lap? Yeah. Go visit the ruins and carry on. I think she should visit ruins. James Turner, YouTube is hosting me for up to 12 views. Thank you so much, James Turner. As you can see, I'm very passionately excited about this next few minutes. We have got a biscuit review coming up, so do stick around for that. I'm hoping that I haven't reviewed this biscuit already because I have just found it downstairs in the kitchen and grabbed it last minute biscuit. So I've got no idea what's going on, but hey, thanks very much for the host as well anyway. My other modules are heavy, Ed. D-rate it. Oh, get the D-rating ones. Should we do this tomorrow? What I'm going to do is I'm going to study this bit of thing that I've got here that's telling me about what to buy, because this is the first time I've ever had money to spend on anything. I'll get myself in my own time to somewhere that'll have a lot of all the modules we need, although this place looks pretty good, surprisingly good. And then we'll see what we can do. Get ourselves the best shit possible. And then do a little meet-up. Let's do a meet-up. Let's say let's meet up. Do you, how about you all meet me here tomorrow at, well, it'll be 1 p.m. GMT. Here at, what's the place called? What's this place called again? This place is called Garden Enterprise. So meet me here at Garden Enterprise tomorrow at 1 p.m. GMT. And we'll have a lovely little time. Sorry if you can't all make it, but I kind of want to get on with playing the game. But we'll do a little bit of a... I'll probably buy a Sidewinder and we'll just have a little nip around the galaxy for a little bit. A little victory lap, as it were. All right. We're back in 2 minutes' time for today's biscuit review, so do stick around, because it's going to be one that is absolutely fine, if, of course, it isn't a duplicate. And if not, I'll find something else to eat and we'll just call it a biscuit review. See you in a second. Be nice, be lovely, look after each other, and I'll see you in a sec. Just 2 seconds, all right? 2 seconds. So you might have noticed then, whilst playing the game, that I am completely now at a loss as to what to do. So I actually need a plan. In life, I'm the kind of person that needs plans and needs boxes to tick, and needs like a list of things to do that I can then cross off. So if anyone's got any advice for me to how to play Elite Dangerous, because I'm all of a sudden very unaware of what I'm supposed to be doing. So do keep me up to date and things. Getting that's basically what it's now going to be called. It's going to be called Get Good. Although we want to finish off. I have a Shan plan. All right, I'm going to follow the Shan plan for the time being, and then somebody else, whether it's Grieved or Spark, whoever. They're going to show, like, who's a good, who would call themselves somebody who knows trading, like, inside and out? Because I need a trade, because Shan is my navigation officer. I need a trade, I'm making this up now. I need somebody who's going to show me how to trade. Because that's the next one we're doing. We're going to go for trade exploration, trade elite, after we've got the elite in exploration. Which isn't too far away, 6% on the way. I'm sure that somebody in the office, I should be the one. I want to learn it to the point where I want to learn from, I want to make all the mistakes. I want to do it all. I want to do it all on stream and have a really silly time. So don't worry, I'm not going anywhere yet. He says, making himself feel a deep pain. Right, not for this, for something else. Right, okay. Well, what do you need? You need an official biscuit tasting review spreadsheet to do a biscuit review, don't you? And this is where I'm going to search through now to make sure I haven't already done the one that I'm about to do. Let's have a look. Okay, so no, I don't think we have, which is very good. All right, so today's biscuit is the Sainsbury's Highland Finger Shortbread. So all you Scots in the chat can tell me a thing or two about these. But as you can see, we have the name, we have the appearance, we have the taste, the texture, the durability, the dunkability, the post-dunk taste, the satisfaction, and the Moorishness, and then finally a total to see where it stands up against this, the rest of this amazing spreadsheet that we have created together, ladies and gentlemen. Together we've done this. So, well, first of all, what is the first thing that we need to review? That is, of course, the appearance. Here's one I made earlier, or took out the packaging earlier. This is the Highland Shortbread Finger. So as you can see, it's a very classic shortbread finger shape. Where's the chat gone? You've disappeared from my life. Oh, there you are. Yes, great. And, well, they're quite interesting. I don't like how uneven and random the dots appear to be on the top. If you look at two of them side by side, you can see that they're kind of, the dots on there are evenly placed. It almost looks like a machine has just randomly stabbed at it for a bit. Which I don't like at all, filled it with butter. I wonder what those holes are actually for, if they're just aesthetics. There's a kind of a light shimmering there of, it's a shortbread biscuit. It's not a cake, it's not a Twinkie. Aladdin saying it's not a Twinkie. Phonetic Ghost Alice, it is a biscuit, definitely. It's called a Highland Finger. It's very nice, shortbread biscuit. Got a nice glazing of sugar on the top there that you can see. Looks good, good bake, like nice colour. Let's find out what it tastes. Well, the appearance, randomly stabbed holes. Thank you, Gregor Burns. That's what I said. Is a six. It's nothing special. Taste. Panic. That's what happens when you get excited. Very buttery. Very. Overwhelmed with how buttery that is. Too buttery. It's getting stuck in my mouth. It's good though. 8. Bit too buttery, so it's not. But it's still great. I love shortbread, so it's got a good bite, but it was got stuck in my mouth quite a bit. 7.5. Durability, crumbs everywhere. Oh, crumbs indeed. If Reverend were here in the chat, he'd say, oh, crumbs. That's a 6. Dunkability, let's find out. Everybody's so buttery, but really tasty. Dusty Al says, nope, this is nothing. I can read it on your face. Yeah, you know, it's not blowing my mind, but it's good. Like, I'm not going to eat them continuously. Right, 1, 2, 3, reveal. I can see a sag already in there. 1, 2, 3, and reveal. Looks like, yeah, it looks like it's going in there, so I'm going to... Actually, it really held its weight there. Really held its shape very well. They're a bit heavy though, to the point where I don't think I'm even going to have the second one. So the Moorishness is quite low on this one. But the dunkability was strong. I think it could have done a triple dunk. I denied it the triple dunk, and I feel unfair on that. Post-dunk taste was very good. Very similar. Satisfaction though, despite all of this, despite all of these very good high to middling numbers, middling to high numbers, It's actually only 6 point ale satisfaction and a 5 on Moorishness. It's very thick and heavy set. But I feel like I'm eating a block of butter, you know? So, there you go. That's that review of that. I'm sorry that I don't have too much more that's passionate to say about it. And to anybody who works at Sainsbury's, I'm sorry. It wasn't that good. But I kind of want another one now. But just not immediately, so... Sorry, one sec, guys. Where did it go? Where did it go? Where did it go? It didn't... What have I just done? Uh-oh. I've broken it, haven't I? It's going, why is it going A to Z? Thank you. Thank you.